hotel and a roadie. Go tell and a roadie.
Let's go check out the garage.
The car hold.
And let's wrap up. Garage. Thank you.
I'd imagine there'd be... No, there's just...
So this is no longer
sticky,
solved.
Sticky tape. Just can't.
I mean, you ever try and do that with your hands? I have tiny little baby fingers.
But you can work at it. Like, you'll open it eventually. Don't give up.
Would I?
But no, I mean, people in general.
Aren't you supposed to come through this wall, Jack?
Don't invite him.
You did that in all the previews.
Not yet. You probably have to solve one puzzle, and then he'll come through there.
Probably.
Yeah, this was not much going on in that corner. Check your map.
Checking my map. Okay, I got one locked door. Can I get up to the second floor from here? No. I'm going to have to re-examine the areas I've already been in, because there's certainly an item that I have missed.
Something to open
this,
up the...
This
that,
fucking...
That devilish tape.
That's kind of... That's very Resident Evil.
This.
I was like, I'm glad that they kept it simple, like tape, and then they put a fucking big dumb crest door
tape
in my
is,
way.
Tape is too simple.
Very too simple.
It's like, these things are locked the same amount of ferocity. Tape...
Okay, got that
and
stuff.
And giant emblems.
Alright. I got everything from in here.
Done.
Aside from, it really stinks.
Maybe take the socks.
Nah, socks are...
Maybe the sock juice will melt away the tape.
It's possible. It's possible.
Sock juice is very strong.
Hey, over here.
Oh.
Oh.
Helpful man?
Are you a human? You're a cop.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Right, calm down.
Someone's gonna kill him from behind.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this.
What?
You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said... We've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself...
Oh, God damn it, motherfucker!
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
Yeah. That's right. Good.
Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
You gotta give me your gun.
Oh, that's a... That's... Yeah, I don't think...
I don't think that's happen. Likely.
I don't think any cop...
Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Oh, that's good.
Well,
no
right,
way!
Yeah.
No!
No.
A fucking pocket knife?
That's better than nothing.
Take it.
That's well, you know what that's going to let me do?
Now, actually,
open up the garage.
Now.
That is much more trust than you would usually expect.
Me watching the amount of horror movies that I do, your protagonist actually going, okay, calm myself down, I'll tell you whatever you want.
Hey, check it out.
Go stab. It's very rare where someone will be that level-headed and go, yeah, you know what? Fine. I'll tell you what you want.
There were other boxes.
Just stab everything.
Looks like Jack's the only one who can smash huge portions of the environment. That's fair, though.
When in doubt, stab everything. Never stop stabbing, son.
My child, you can stab Kronos all you want.
Lest
I have that image
you.
Of him eating his kid stuck in my fucking brain.
I've noticed.
Because you would always talk about it every time.
Yeah, I know, I would.
Nice.
Finally, this devilish tape.
Button.
But that cop's got it.
Wow.
Oh, hey, this
we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Oh, we're dead.
Yeah. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh! Wow!
Whoa! I gotta make sure he did!
Holy
fuck. Shit!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone!
Fuck it! I don't even know why I pussyfooted around!
This is some shit.
What with, like, repairing your leg and whatnot? Oh shit! He got the gun! Damn!
What are my options here?
Shooting the motherfucker. That's your option.
You're trying to run away and get the items.
Something did pop out on the floor though.
That sucks.
Sure
oh
does.
Boy.
You should probably use the first aid.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, dust off my shoulders.
That doesn't even look like it's hurting.
Get in the car. Yeah.
Oh,
it didn't work. Nope.
Didn't work.
He's gonna cut off the leg.
Oh, what the fuck?
That seems to be his go-to. You go ahead. Oh, damn.
That was all right.
Sure shut my gob up.
That knee attack is great.
Yeah, he's got some damage on his face there. Oh, cool.
Hey, man.
Man, you're all fucked up.
Woo! Not again! Oh, fuck. Oh.
Yeah.
Pathetic.
You only shot my face twice.
I shot his face like 4 or 5 times.
Well, I mean, damage that I noticed.
The rules for this guy are really, really, like...
There doesn't seem to be any rules.
Okay, if you guard successfully, without aiming, less accurate.
Parrying.
That's a pair. Oh, okay. Combining items, herbs. All right. Here we go. Let's see if we can get him a little bit better this time.
Yeah. So we
but
can
grabbing
watch this
the
dude die again.
Oh, man. This sucks for you.
What about you?
It's my job.
So let's look in the background.
Yeah,
see
where does he pop in?
You're not going to believe me if I told you.
He's like.
That closes.
Hey, put that door back.
He just magically
appears
behind him.
He just appears because he's magic.
This cop's head was half off.
Okay, so if I have,
you need the gun still. It's on the floor somewhere.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's try the car first.
Oh, it's different. You need the key.
Fuck off.
Okay, but that's what you need to do.
How am I gonna get
it? Might be in a drawer because that's your car.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It was the same dashboard from when you drove in.
Gotcha, fucker.
Unless you have to knock him down and he has the key on him, I'm
guessing. That is much more likely, I think. Okay, well my aim is true.
Yeah, but he's like this is like the main enemy, so.
You motherfucker. That grab attack's for real.
Got time to scratch my titty.
Okay. Oh boy.
There's something open upable there. There was like a little steel locker in the
He's
corner.
He's fucking the car up. Well,
it's just surface damage.
You know what I like about the car? I can shoot him around it.
See that little filing cabinet's open upable.
I need him to swing at me so that.
Every day it's.
He is right behind me.
Every day. Oh. Nice. Go.
You take way less damage.
Open that up. Open that up. Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Neat. You gotta use that if he hits you. Yeah. Chem fluid. Damn it. All right. It's not that great.
Damn.
I'm kind of getting the feeling that you could damage him all you want, but it won't stop the encounter.
You and the whole
what you rode in on.
Yeah, fuck me.
Well, I rode in on the car. I didn't... Okay.
Let's see.
It was just an expression.
You think you're gonna hurt me?
I do! It clearly seems to hurt you.
Damn it. What's happening? What's happening?
What is this plan?
Where, he had the keys. What? I did just
holy
no.
shit!
Oh, he loves life.
This is crazy. Holy fuck!
He's doing sick burnouts.
Oh my god! It's everything me and Ed ever wanted.
I'm riding that whip, boy.
Oh. Fuck you, motherfucker!
I can't. This is the craziest fight I've ever seen.
You gotta get close to the car.
You gotta let him smash into and come up. Are you out of ammo on the gun?
Oh, I'm very, very out of ammo on the gun. Motherfucker.
All right, watch out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I can't believe this.
This may be the stupidest ever.
My favorite move is Tokyo Drift.
Yeah, I cut you, motherfucker.
Is he dead?
He seems injured.
Whoa! Yeah, fucking, yeah, do
oh,
your shit.
Oh, get the fuck out of here with this.
What was that? What'd you pick up? You have 10 bullets.
Now sure look what you done, motherfucker.
How are you this strong, motherfucker?
Oh. What the fuck? That's not fair. Oh, okay.
Okay.
It's a cutscene thing.
Okay.
You took damage. I thought that was just damage to you for no reason.
Holy shit. Well, that didn't work.
That fight is fucking crazy.
Oh, he's very damaged. He has a lot of battle damage.
Yeah, no. Get Jack Baker with battle damage.
Okay. Let's combine.
Let's combine.
Oh, no. Okay, hold on. There was an item that I tried to pick up and failed. It was over here. Whew. There we go.
That's like
that
one
was
of
a,
the crazier fights I've ever seen. Like I never expected any of that shit to happen.
Yeah, that was super nuts.
Like which the boss gets into your escape vehicle and starts like this doing burnouts on garage.
All right. What's my health at?
You're good.
Completely full.
Yep.
Can I move this?
Doesn't seem to be a
first
move
aid
thing.
Examine discard. Yeah, one sec. Okay, well. Oh, hey.
There you go. There's the keys. Wait, could... If the keys were there, could you have escaped earlier?
Or could I have hit him with the car?
That's cool.
I want to restart and find out.
Maybe the keys only spawn there. Maybe even if
maybe.
Just
well,
dies.
I guess we'll find out
I
one day.
I didn't see it.
I did not...
Ah! Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful...
Okay. Did that take a bullet? No, it didn't.
That was a cussing. But that implies he's dead.
He's,
literally
still alive.
This is eyeball.
Alright, you're very durable, buddy.
I think he just wanted to show you how hard he is.
Man, I really want to do that boss fight again. Shit, okay. When I find a save point, I'm actually going to reload and see if we can do that differently.
Yeah, why not?
That's shotgun shells.
Nice.
So one, there, is that just one.
Oh!
It's a dumb thing.
This is a bull.
Wait, what? Examine in detail. Oh, it's gonna be a...
Oh.
There we go.
You're just gonna take the relief, I guess?
Ox statuette.
Limited edition.
Move this shit over. Alright.
Down it go. Okay, we're not gonna knock it down. We've been satisfying, but whatever.
Yeah. Oh, what a big man I am.
You didn't take any damage from that fall. Good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Despite the fact that your fucking leg is still, like, barely attached.
Oh, it's in a percent.
Wow, that was weird.
Did you see that?
I saw
the
geometry.
Did you see that ghost battle damage?
Whip in.
I saw it.
Table with battle damage.
Okay. Whew. Oh, let's save this game.
Yeah.
I am so excited. Because I can't use the car key now. Right?
Yeah, it's useless now.
So it has to be for that.
Because the car is messed up, I assume.
All right. Let's... Wait a second, listen.
Is that save room music?
It sure is. All right, we're going to hit end. then we're going to go load that
just
up.
Just to see.
I'm sure. And if that's the case, I can save myself. Oh, cool.
That is cool.
It's got a title screen now. More?
More.
Oh, it's DLC
that, yeah,
and stuff like that. Okay.
More. Shit. That's what I...
Get out of the house. Which one was it? That's autosave. That's manual save. That's last save before that.
I think so, yeah. That's like looked like 10 minutes.
I would like to load the save data. Because I saved right after getting the knife. Ethan wakes up to find himself... Oh, and they have a little... Like, last time on Dad, RE7.
You got fucked up. You got to eat some gross innards.
Because I bet if I'm fast enough, when he kills the cop, I can get the fucking key and get in the car immediately.
Maybe. And he'll turn and be like, oh, he's gone already.
Well, I imagine if I run him over the car, that might end that boss fight before I use 30 bullets.
It's true.
And then he can't use the car against me.
I mean, I'm gonna actually be disappointed if that's like not the case at all. And like, yeah, the keys only spawn in, but then what's the point?
And what's the point of that key?
Unless you're able to damage him enough.
Is it a different car key?
It's next to the car. Like, and the, when you got into the car, it said you need the fucking keys, idiot. That's how cars work.
I really thought that getting into the car was just like a trap, right?
Yeah.
And then I mashed hard enough and I discovered, no, you need a car key. You need... Oh, I'm excited.
You had about 1 second of it telling you, yeah, you need the
car
key.
So I'm just
going to
mash the instant
in.
I get in there.
Yeah, it's to the left on that,
it's,
on that
it's
table.
It's to the right. It's to the left next to the door. So get the cop murdered. He's dead. Then immediately run to my right to get the key. Then immediately run across from that to the car.
Yeah.
And then if he does pull me out, I'm going to drag him to one side of the room. And then sprint for the car.
Well, here's one thing that this is the first time to do it, but loading a game, geez.
This is lots of fun. In hindsight, maybe I shouldn't. Oh, whatever.
Whatever.
Okay, don't.
Do you have the knife? You don't.
I don't. Oh, really?
I don't think you saved.
Oh, this is farther back than I thought. That's fine. Because this cutscene will happen, right?
No, it doesn't.
What the fuck?
What haven't we done?
I didn't walk down here. Oh, I didn't hit the phone. Okay. And then the phone's gonna happen.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
All right.
You gotta get out of that house.
Yeah, I can get out.
Thanks,
of the
Rogue.
All right.
Hey. Oh,
and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it.
There's another bobblehead.
Yeah.
Are those a collectible?
Crouch down and save.
I guess they're
hell
not
a girl.
Nope.
Maybe I have to hit them.
So now I assume
the
that
cop will show up.
No.
Oh, you know what I have to do?
What?
I have to go to the main hall, examine
the door,
fail, then go back to the thing.
Sometimes failure is the only option.
Nope, not an option. There's another one. Then I'll have the knife. Then I'll save the game again, because I'm a hero like that.
Yeah, that would be best, in case the boss fight goes south.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, there it is.
Hey!
We figured out the game good.
I did it. Hey, what up?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Give me a pocket knife.
Oh!
No.
Yeah.
Sir, do you live here?
Sir, you look gross!
Your property? What? Me? No. No.
So you see, sir, right. I see you put up a lot of boards and nails in them, and then Bob, why? Is this your property?
No.
You're not listening to me.
You seem to have stapled a lot of your appendages back together, sir.
What is up with that? Can I get some of that? Look, can I cut my dick off and put someone's larger dick on it with that shit?
And I can't rule out.
Revolutionize the fucking... Dick and
I'm smoke. Like a Lego man. Just strap
I'll
new pieces to me.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. We'll talk later.
You gotta give me your gun.
Help, I unplugged
myself.
Hell
no.
There, I'm back.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Look, right. I can give you my Nerf deputy. Gun.
Do you want kids to like to shoot me with it.
But you want to be a hero and save my life?
The facial expressions on him
are
really
amazing.
Good. Yeah,
I just like how he's like, yeah, I kind of do want to be a hero, but I don't trust you.
I love being a hero.
That's all you're gonna get.
Sometimes I create problems at the police station just to
so
solve
I can
them.
Solve them.
Oh my God, I'm a hero. What am I
gonna so do many commendations.
All right, let's go back to this room and stab that little bobblehead.
Yes.
They are collectibles.
Or they're an achievement at the very least. Because you didn't get like a notice saying what the fuck that even was.
Fuck up the Baker House.
Yeah.
I think I have the exact pocket knife that they've given to our player here.
They destroyed my limited edition bobbleheads.
That was a very delayed trophy notification. That's a little weird. Ugh. Gotta run fast.
I bought all these Funko Pops and now this motherfucker's destroying all of them.
I'll destroy that Funko Pop, sir. Sir.
See that Funko Pop of Laura Palmer in a bag?
Get the fuck out. Yep. That's not real.
It's super real.
Oh, I want it.
It's a Funko Pop in a little plastic bag, and she's dead.
That's fucking great. Who
killed
her,
though?
Get
that for the kids.
Who killed her? It's nice. Squary. It's more complicated than you would expect, actually, as far as that goes.
Fucking shotgun ammo. Wait, no, it's
that
just
was
regular
handgun
ammo.
All right.
All right, moment of truth here.
Moment of truth for Pat. See if he's wasted all of your time. Me and you both just turned our heads around the mics.
Yeah, I thought I saw something.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me.
Can I steal your cop car? It actually looks really nice. Like modern, like a Prius.
Yeah, yeah,
you're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Wait.
Gotta get out. Oh, boy.
Why is he yelling at you to put the door back?
Because he thinks I did it.
But you're staring right at him.
Car key immediate.
And he's busy kicking the guy.
Yep.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
X.
Yeah, let's hit it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Just wait for him to get up and do it again. And now he's gonna be slightly to the right.
Oh, I can just wait for him. Yeah, motherfucker.
Now what I'm assuming the car is gonna break down after a point.
Yeah, and then I'll still have to fight him.
But I imagine you have. Where is he?
Whoa!
He's behind you.
Get the fuck out of this car, man. Shit. Oh, we're doing this now. This is what we're doing?
Yeah, no, this is it.
You motherfucker!
Oh!
Let's finish this, you and I.
I gotta get out of this car.
It's not giving you any prompts.
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
Gonna take
you for a ride. Bam, 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 bam.
Oh!
Just barely missed it.
Oh, he killed.
Oh! You can't turn your head more than that.
Well, I'll be getting out of the car soon.
Whatever. That saved you some bullets.
That saved me all of the bullets and all the ammunition that I used. That's great! That's a 100% avoidable boss fight! That's amazing!
Did the gun get knocked out of your hand? And you might have to fight him on fire still, though.
Yeah, looks like.
Just get all your stuff now, just in case. There he goes. But you're still, this will be... Way
he's
less ammo
he's
than
also
yours.
Lost his shovel. Yep.
Okay, there you go.
Four bullets. More than enough to kill anything that's on fire and got in a horrible car accident.
And dead.
I love the idea of puzzle solutions that are immediate. Two boss fights.
I can't imagine every single boss fight will be like this, but I hope.
That's great.
And what was in there, like the chemical, or just
the chemical. Let's see if there's anything else I can break in here to get ammo. Ah, there is.
There you go. Sorry, brah. But your death helped me live.
And it was awesome, actually, when that happened. And I'm gonna pump this one. And then I should be at... Yep, I'm at perfect health.
I think he's still gonna grab you, though, huh?
Yeah, he's gonna grab me, but that didn't hurt, and it didn't use any ammo. So I'm gonna hit this, and he's gonna... Look, son! I'm gonna show you something awesome.
Boy, you're about to see some wonderful... Oh, fuck!
Well, that was a cutscene bullet, so I'm fine.
Yeah, still got bullets. Bullets for days. I'm so glad I did that. That's awesome. I hope more boss fights have. Oh, and I missed this. Oh no, I got it last time.
Yeah, I think so.
Let's get there. Dun dun dun
dun. Unscrew it. Get the puzzle piece.
Give me that oxen head. Ox statuette. Ugh. Multiple endings to boss fights.
Well, I mean, some. I think like RE4, RE5, you could defeat things in different ways, but this is way different.
Well, it was mainly they had weak spots.
Yeah.
And there were environmental triggers that you could have.
But you could not use them.
I didn't think for a fucking second. I thought when I got into that car and turned it on, I would get a cutscene of me slamming
the wall.
Right? And instead, what I got was the dopest.
You should go on the phone and talk to the girl. Be like, "Yeah, I killed that motherfucker. It was awesome."
Fucking kicked his ass so hard, you don't even know. Holy shit! So
when I get out of this, maybe you and I meet up.
Yeah, I'm single. Street.
Single now.
Very single.
I'm single very hard.
I figured out a way to improve parts of myself. The edges are a little icky, but I mean,
but you're used to that.
You know, nobody's perfect.
I want you to get, like, a machete or something.
I imagine that, like... Because, I mean, look, it's a Resident Evil game. They gave me my knife, they gave me my handgun.
But there's, like, a jungle to cut through, so... Yeah.
Right. The kid they don't like.
There you go. Slap that ox in there.
Slapped in. Your house is stupid, guys.
That would cost so much money to get installed.
Main hall, actually... goes to more of the house. This music is pure Resident Evil.
Why even have that fan going? Oh, look, got my chaps and my toast.
That is a toast. Looks, sounds like these guys have discovered a new recipe.
Shoot me. No, how about I not waste bullets?
Why would I shoot you when, in fact, I could just not shoot you?
So was that the tutorial bobblehead?
It looks like gunpowder.
Huh.
Antique coin.
A lot of coins.
Yeah.
Good, right. You can tell that girl how big our dick is right now.
My big our dick now.
Big our dick.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now. Ha
ha. You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now.
Thanks.
Of course not.
You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
Don't have to tell me twice.
This is actually the second time she told you to get out of the house.
What a great accent.
Yeah, you need the Cerberus.
Man, this is literally just Resident Evil 1 done 20 years later. Like...
The cobweb door.
What a mansion. Man, fuck this!
That's a dangerous-ass door.
That was real.
He's trying to get into the scorpion door. It's one of my favorite doors. Holy shit, you're getting tons of crap.
Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard since the night of the 21st. I got a little weird there. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. Majority of those people missing are tourists or vagrants, people that no one will miss. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing. So police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the... investigation. Alyssa Ashcroft. Do you recognize that name?
Yeah.
Do you remember who that is? That means the people in Outbreak made it out. That's the reporter from Resident Evil Outbreak.
Right.
So the people from Raccoon City Outbreak that used to be canonically dead
are
now canonically alive.
And she's still reporting 17 years later.
Okay, well this... You know what I'm gonna do?
There's a lot of shit going on.
I'm gonna go solve some puzzles first.
Okay.
There was a puzzle that I saw the ability to solve earlier.
You now have the ability to solve it?
I do. I'm very worried that he is just gonna come back right away.
I don't think right away.
Well,
like maybe in the next.
Yeah, but again, we don't know the rules, right?
We sure don't. All right. Wow.
Well, that was
we got the first Cerebi.
That was pretty alright.
That's pretty alright.
Alright. So I wonder if that safe, you know what, these save rooms are in fact safe. They have special doors. They have metallic doors.
They're very heavy doors.
Welcome to the family, son.